freedom in America. It's a grand old flag, it's a high-flying flag, and forever in peace may she wave. It's the land I love, the home of the free and the brave. Every heart beats true under red, white, and blue, where there's never a boast or brag. But all that be forgot, and home of the grand old flag. Forgot some of the words. Hey, Dixie. Happy Memorial Day weekend. I have some yummy desserts. Hey, Willie and Diane. It's a grand old flag day. Happy Memorial Day, guys. So glad that you're here. It's hot and sunny in Virginia. Humid. Not too bad. So I have a delicious DIY recipe that I want to share with you. This past week, I missed it. I missed National Wine Day yesterday. I didn't literally miss it because I had some wine, but I didn't post about National Wine Day. But today, we're doing some frozen yogurt. Hey, Faye and Grace and Dixie. So glad you're here. Happy Memorial Day. I have a super simple, easy DIY frozen yogurt, strawberry frozen yogurt recipe. Last week was National Frozen Yogurt Week. So, hey Rachel, we're gonna make some frozen yogurt with our Pampered Chef ice cream maker. This is the baby. I put the baby in the freezer. The thing that is most important using this is you make sure that it's been in the freezer at least for 24 hours. I've had it in there for a few days. This is such an easy recipe. So you need 1 cup of, hi Heather, of finely chopped strawberries, and which comes to about 8 strawberries. We're gonna put it in a bowl, and this is 3 ingredients, y'all. 3. Super easy. Here's really important though, is berries, period, are on the top 10 worst foods that are contaminated with pesticides. So make sure if you're not buying organic that you have a really good system to wash your berries. And I have one. I'm going to share it. Here is my veggie cleaning spray. You can buy it, or if you have essential oils, you can make your own. It's super simple. It's a 1/3 cup of apple cider vinegar. Hey, Janet. 2 cups of distilled water, 15 drops of lemon essential oils, 5 drops of orange, and you put it in a dark glass bottle. You mix all the ingredients together and store in a dark glass jar or bottle. Add 3 tablespoons to a bottle of water. You can do that. I usually go on the fly with the spray. Berries are on that big bad list of pesticides, so you want to make sure you take care of your berries. And that's easy peasy. Apple cider vinegar, distilled water, 15 drops of lemon essential oil, and 5 drops of orange. Super easy. Hey, Joe. So glad you're here. Happy Memorial Day. Okay, here we go. We have one cup of strawberries, and now we need, and 1/2 cup of blue agave. Yay, they added in the food, Leon. 1/2 cup of raw blue agave. Yeah. I'm not going to taste it. Not yet. Okay, and then 2 cups. I'm going to do this again. I love this little Pampered Chef thing because it takes the solids. Let me get it over here. And pushes it right out. All right, 2 cups. Now this is organic whole plain milk yogurt. So you want the full fat. You want the full fat if you're doing the frozen yogurt. I had 5% of there, the Fage, F-A-G-E. and this recipe, and if you do want the recipe, you can just comment below. I'll send it to you. Calls for full fat. So that's one. Oops, let me pour it out again. I want to know, are you grilling? Are you cooking? What are you cooking? Johnny Angel has ribs on the grill. We got another camping buddy who's doing a pork butt. 2 friends doing pork butts. We got another camping friend that's doing fried chicken. Hey, Joy. So, here we go. All right, Dixie, I'll send you the recipe. Okay, 2 cups of the yogurt. And Dixie, thanks for praying for me at church this morning. I appreciate the prayers. It's really prayers of gratitude because I'm so lucky. I'm so blessed. I'm so grateful. So, you're doing hot dogs and hamburgers on the grill. Good. Goody, goody. All right. Now we're going to mix this up. You can see it. Just going to mix this up. Easy, look, y'all can see. It's just the 2 cups of the yogurt, 1 cup of finely chopped strawberries, and 1/2 cup of the blue agave. Now, I have to admit, I have not used my ice cream maker since last season, so I'm a little rusty. The key is, that looks good. All right, this has to be super ice cold. It's gonna be like a soft serve. It's not gonna be, and it's best to be eaten right away, although I'll eat some and I'm taking it to some potlucks later. It's best eaten right away. Soft serve. They do say, when I was reviewing my instructions, I need another plug, that frozen yogurt in the freezer is going to be harder to scoop out than regular ice cream. And I don't know if that's because, there's no cream or anything like that in it. You know, I'm kind of nervous. I haven't done this in a while. Okay, here's the top, and then you have the paddle. Haha, went on, easy peasy. Okay, goes right down. Can you see this, guys? Hope so. And there is. I can see where the latch inches, and I'm not hitting it right yet. Oh, come on, Niners. You can do it. There's these little notches on the side, and I'm trying to get in there exactly correct. Already hitting my thing. Ah! Got it. I got it. Okay, power on. And then you set the timer for 20 minutes. 5, 10, 15, 20. The paddle is already moving. One of the keys is you have to have the paddle moving before you start pouring in your ingredients. So here we go. I love these little mixing bowls with a non-skid. That's a little pouring spout. Okay, here we go. We're making froyo for Memorial Day. Here we go. Oh, and look, don't you remember how the thumb? You need the thumb. You need the thumb thing. All right, here we go. So exciting. Oh, Lord. Making a mess. All right. Sheesh. You do it this way. Making a mess. As usual. I'm a very messy cook, ask Johnny Angel. So if you're watching, have you ever made your own ice cream? Or your own yogurt? I would love to know, comment below, what is your favorite ice cream flavor? I was talking to a buddy of mine yesterday, because I was telling him I was making this coffee. I love coffee ice cream. Love coffee ice cream. I love coffee. Love coffee ice cream. What's your favorite ice cream flavor? Heavens to Bente. Hey, Henry. Black and cherry butter pecan. Yeah. That would be good, Dixie. That would be good. Oh, my goodness. Making a mess. Last time I did this, I didn't make as much of a mess. Oh, well. It's all good. Okay. Can you see my mess? Oh, well. As a blind director says, you don't have to be perfect. We're just pampered. We're just pampered with these fabulous tools, but nothing that a paper towel can't fix. I have been looking for the blue agave. I'm so glad I finally got it. Okay. So, the timer is set for 20 minutes. If this is too sweet for you, I have another frozen treat I'm going to share with you. I have three DIY recipes. I shared the veggie wash, and if you want that recipe, you can just post that below. If you want this frozen yogurt recipe, you can post that below. You can say, I want the recipe and whichever one you want. But I do have another one I'm going to share with you, so I'm going to hopefully... Have you been Have you been able to hear a word I've said? I didn't realize that my mic wasn't on. Good gravy in the morning. Sorry, guys. Could you hear me? I guess some of you could hear me. Good day in the morning. All right. Maybe should have left it off a little bit longer, so now I have to go in the freezer because I have another awesome sauce treat to share with you. It is healthy. It's healthy. It is a guiltless treat. Here it is. It's coming. Wait. Here we go. Don't you love summertime? Summertime. Love summertime. Dixie, I forgot what I asked. What are you answering? Not really. Okay. So here we go. We have Popsicle Maker also in the PC. And it's summer. So let me show you if this is not your thing. I have another super cool recipe. I do smoothies in the morning sometimes. I wish I did them more often. Unfortunately, I love bacon and eggs a lot. So if Johnny Angel's cooking, I'm skipping the smoothie. But when he isn't, I will make the smoothies. So in here, all I did was, you can see here, I made the smoothies. Can you see it? Yeah, in the Vitamix. It was kale, almond milk, Nature Red. I also love adding, essential oils to my smoothies. This one I particularly like, Red Shot. Makes it hot, gives it a little hot, spicy. Put that in there. You can measure once you have done your smoothie in the blender. You can, this comes in one of the little kits in the kit, and it shows you if you want to do 3 popsicles how much to fill it up to. And there's a line here too. This is if you're going to be placing like little strawberries in there. You love the Red Shot in your teas as well? Cool beans. So you do this, put that in there. Okay. Yay, Dixie, we're on the same page. So glad you're having a party with me this week. I love you, girl. All right. This also comes with the popsicle maker. You get the 3 handles. So this ice cream maker is $89, and this is $69. And then here's the little twister handle thing. Just take it. I haven't used it in so long. I hope I can do it without embarrassing myself. Okay. All right. So, screwed it down in there. And I think it should come right out, but I might be doing it wrong. Now I can't remember how to do it. I haven't made these popsicles in so long. Oh. Any of my pampered chefies on here? I forgot how to do it. What do you think? And this has been in the freezer for a few days. Oh, crap. Leave it to me. from not being able to figure out how to get it out. So somebody asked me, do you practice your recipes before you go live? It's like, no, but I should. Obviously, here is the perfect example. I'm wondering if this is so cold. We're cooking in the camper, but it's so cold, I can't get it to come out. I'm a burst. Hey, Christine. Hope you're doing okay. I know you've been in the hospital. Oh, my goodness. I can't get it to come out. Okay. And I have an injured hand, too. So that'll have to be on the next episode. I doubt it's just this one. Dadgummit. Let's see if we can get this one to come out. Cowboys out there barking. I know. I can't believe I messed up. I can't get it, y'all. It might be too cold. Well, I have made the most delicious popsicles in this before. It was last summer. It was, Ningxia Red. So if you want to do like two layers, you do the first layer, which was this Ningxia Red, which is this wolfberry delicioso drink that's very good for your liver and your eyesight. So good. And then you let that freeze a little bit, and then I added kiwi juice on the top of it, and it came out red and green, so pretty. Didn't have this issue before. Very bummed. I might have overfilled it. Oh well. I'm sorry. I'll show you later. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. Except it might be too cold. Anyways, let me show you. This actually does work good, but it didn't practice before the cooking in the camper show this afternoon. All right, so I'm gonna sign off soon. Wanted to give you a closer up look of what the ice cream maker is doing. Let's see, kind of turn this around. Yeah, you can see I made a mess. But that, you see, we've got only 7 minutes and 22 seconds on here. This gadget is so cool that you can make your own ice cream. I love the size of it. This is not like your typical, remember the days when I was growing up as a kid. It was a huge, huge thing. It was practically from your feet to your knees. And then you had to have the salt and the ice. And it would take hours and hours. I mean, it was fun. I loved it. But this is so much more practical. Look, so here's, you can get a size. This is the size of my hand. So you can tell it's not that big, so the storage is easy. It doesn't take up much space in the freezer. And it also comes with this lid. So after it's finished freezing and making your ice cream, you take this lid part off. And then you just stick this little cover on the top. And you're good to go. That's it. It is going to be yummy, yummy. Okay, guys. I'll figure out how to show you the popsicle maker. Embarrassing. But y'all know I am not a perfect chef. It's a grand old flag, it's a high flying flag, and forever peace may she wave. It's the land I love, the home of the free and the brave. Every heart beats true under red, white, and blue, when there's never a boast or brag. But all for a second be forgot, USA. Ha! Love you guys. Thanks for joining in. Happy Memorial Day. Peace, love, and happy trails, baby. Bye-bye.